first couple of clips on the GoPro. Angriest black man in America right here.
Well, not yet.
Well, you know, you're in New Orleans, it's kind of hard to be an angry.
I'm actually, you know, trying to take a vacation off doing the angry thing. Even though there's a lot of stuff there saying, hey, we still want you to be angry. I'm like, no, no, I'll put that aside. Mm-hmm. Buddy here, James, gonna help me put that aside. So this morning we'll get out there. And oh, you gotta check out my shirt.
Hauling ass, jackass, tits and ass, kissing ass, lost my ass backwards, asshole, kicking ass, cheap ass, smart ass, dumb ass, coon ass, fat ass, piece ass, half ass, candy ass, hard ass, lazy ass, drunk ass, and scrawny ass. Party your ass off, Bourbon Street, New Orleans.
Hell yeah, that's what this is about. That's what this weekend's about. Yeah. Go for breakfast now.
Yeah, big old Cajun bowl.
Hell yeah, I hadn't had that.
Yeah, that's gonna be good.
I'm sure it's gonna make me happy.
Oh, and here's the thing that we're staying in. It's like a condo.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Peggy guy. You're gonna see our coffee. We're in here. Living room. It's really nice. I like the little window thing up there into the bedroom. It kind of adds a different.
It's pretty flavor. Sweet. It's really pretty sweet.
And there's what? Two bedrooms, right?
Yeah.
Two bedrooms, two baths. It's pretty amazing. Jackson Square vendors are out early. No musicians yet, though.
Oh, no.
Musicians don't wake up this early.
Yeah, that's true.
They don't wake up till noon.
That's true. All right, here we go. Ooh, Papa Dough. Hello, Papa Dough. There's the French Market. This is where we're going to go get breakfast this morning. Now, we've been here many times. Now, this is an awesome little... Have y'all been in here before?
Yeah. It wasn't as busy because it was chilly the morning we came.
Yeah. Well... But see, we want this place right up here. See, all this is cool. Cajun gator sticks. Plants. This is where we want, right here. For the market, hats, signs. That's the old Justice League right there. It's like the cartoon one. Not the comic book, the cartoon.
Yeah.
Wonder Woman!
Dun 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 dun.
She's a badass. Nice tie. Gator tie.
Not trying to be some gator ladies. Lady gators.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's see what she's looking at over here.
Yeah, shopping does nothing for me, so.
They're jamming. Of course they had to do the same.
Oh yeah. Just for this moment, we got a band going on Bourbon Street. So this is what happens in New Orleans. And one of the things that makes New Orleans just so cool is they're not paid. This is just a bunch of guys who just showed up with their horns and set up on the corner and started playing. This is how they sound. Fucking awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. Let me get a... Of course, you know, if you go to the Preservation of Jazz Society and you request this song, it costs you.
Oh yeah?
They charge you like $10. Okay? If they're gonna play it, it's like... They played it way too much.
Yeah, probably because if they're sick and tired of playing it, like, no, you gotta,
yeah.
You know, if
you're
sick and tired of playing
it,
so you gotta pay for it.
Yeah, they gotta come up with something new, something creative. Classic jazz tunes. maybe not everyone's heard of.
So here we are hanging out in the French Market. We got that. We got that bowl. What do you call it?
Yeah, it was like a Creole or a Cajun breakfast bowl.
We got a breakfast bowl.
And it was really good.
Leslie's off doing her shopping thing.
Yeah.
You know, that shopping thing.
Yeah, that she's so good at.
We got tired of walking around looking at trinkets, so here we are. Having a much better time.
Yes. Yes, we are.
I might say so myself. So yes, if you're hanging out in New Orleans, you gotta stop by and check out some of the action. Just listening to a band that just showed up and just started playing spontaneously.
Because you never know who might be in this band. It could be like one of the Neville brothers.
Yeah.
Or who knows?
Yeah, they might just show up like, oh yeah, I'll play with you.
Yeah. You want a price? Okay. This is La Trobe Park or something? Ooh, hello, Mr. Pigeon.
Yep.
A gazebo cafe. I'm sure we've eaten here too. Yeah. Look at the t-shirts. This is awesome. Halloween. Yeah, got spiders in the corners, the bats and the skeletons all chained. There's a skeleton dog. Yeah. See, hear, speak, no evil. It's too late. I like how they're hanging off the edge. Look at that big spider right there.
Yeah.
Actually,
that's
not fair. I've been drinking all day. Let's just use a ring. And then we're going to use a ring. It's a solid ring.
I know it's right.
Can you, you look stronger.
Pretty girl, she does the videos on YouTube. Excuse me. Flirty girl, she's cool. She makes good videos. Guys on this side.
We're walking in the middle of the street.
Yeah.
Why? Because we can.
Yeah.
Oh, get a Bud Light.
Yeah. And the smell in the air is without a doubt a specialty herb.
Yes.
And it's not a blackening spice. There's Conti. We're going to the Oceana Grill. It's right there. Dungeon?
No, Red's on the left hand side. It was on Toulouse.
Oh, okay. Then it wouldn't be here then.
Nope.
Oh, there's an Uber.
There's what?
An Uber. Right there.
Oh, Uber?
Yeah.